and then cut. Ugh. If I had a dime for every time I've said that about somebody, wouldn't be doing this out of my parents' patio now, would I? This ain't a Nanny McLaughlin picture. He can't afford to hire a bunch of guys that smoke cigarettes and sit around all day on the chance that he might use them. He's got a 4-man team. And he's married to 6-Horse Judy.